So, Lita, what are we going to be doing today?
Water skiing.
Where are we?
We're at Vouliagmeni area, a very nice place in Greece, with nice sea, nice beaches, and we're going to see how the girls win the boys. Hello, this is the boy, I'm the girl.
Uh-oh, so you're saying that you're going to beat me in a water skiing competition?
Yes, yes, I'm saying I'm going to do it now.
I don't know, I think you might be falling in the water first. I've been skiing for many years, so we'll have a little competition, me and you.
Okay.
Let the best person win.
Okay, I'm the best person from now, okay.
And as you can see, the argument just doesn't end there. It continues all the way out on the boat. As you've seen Evan throughout the entire show, he's pretty sure about himself with everything, including beating a girl's ass in water skiing. Boy Evan, ladies and gentlemen, the king of the seven seas, using his rope to clear aside the amateurs. Of course, back in the boat, Evan's got to cover every detail of his performance, while Lita listens like a lady.
She's giving me the 1-2. Now she's about to give me the other 1-2.
What she's not saying, though, and the crew and Evan found out later, is that she's a former Olympic water skier. Now it's time for our little American to take a seat and watch and learn. Well, it looks like she's off to a solid start, cutting through the water like a pro. Time to start clearing some space of her own. Now that she's got herself all warmed up, Lita decides now it's time to start going through her bag of tricks. So by this point, we're able to see Lita is able to sweep aside most of Evan's big talk. Well, maybe it would have been best to quit while she was ahead.
Even the falls are incredible. I got shut up in Greece by one of the best water skiers I've ever seen.
Another European-friendly battle of the sexes right here on Europe After Dark. Evan concedes gracefully and shows who is the stronger contender.